Breaking news at noon, gunfire on the 4th of July. Fort Myers police say this man, Rodney Rimes, was arrested last night after witnesses say he threatened others with a gun and shot off rounds into the air. Rimes was arrested on Broadway Avenue. He's facing charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.